Thursdays continues now with Commandos Behind Enemy Lines Part 5. Hello, how are you? Welcome on in. It's me, Lard Tea Maker, and it is time to continue Mission 4. Wait, where is everybody else? Oh, no, no, we don't want that one. We want this one. This is the one we want. Right, where are we? Where be little tank? Ah, there you are. So yeah, good afternoon everybody, I hope you're doing well. Then it's time to do some more of Commandos, and let's see whether not only can we, you know, complete Mission 4, but actually get further. How you doing, man? Hope you're doing well. And yes, I meant to set the alarm off there. Better than yesterday, that's good to hear. How am I? You have triggered the conch tank. Here comes Mr. Blobby. You. So I'm taking these patrols now out because it's less people to kill then. You know how less people to kill me. That's a lot less people. What needs to come in on patrol? Not going too much further up there, is it? Got him. Come on then.
Alarm! Alarm!
Come on down here, you bastards. Because we've still got, what, two lots? I think I'm going to have to find some way to get on the machine gun to get to them. I think that's the best way to do it. Which is fine. That's fine. It's all good. We have the way. We know a way. Now again, because I haven't really played this in about a week, I may have to refresh myself with some of the controls. Because we did do better there. Now, I'm sure it was T, wasn't it? Did I not pick up a boat? Oh, because that's the driver, isn't it? That's not the marine. Duh. Yeah, that's not the marine. It's the driver. That's what I want. But I do want the driver across because then he can take out... You can get into that gunboat ready. Tank gods, boom, boom. How you doing, Corn? You right? Tank did go boom, boom, boom. Right. tea. Five. Okay, Green Beret next then. Without the mouse actually playing up. How goes it? I hope it goes well. You missed me killing a load of people at the start here. A long weekend started. Yeah, we've got another one at the end of next weekend, I believe. But also a slightly freer weekend than we were expecting. But very understandable why we don't have what, you know, we have a free weekend. Get in. River needs two to here for now. Like so. Right, then we save it again. Because I don't want to do all that again. Good, right. Especially. Got 3 to the 30th of May, so a very long weekend, yeah. Right, Green Beret. Now you come, driver. Now you come. Right, driver, you stay in the gunboat. Now, to sit and wait for him now. Two in that up here, don't we? Want two out of there and four out of there. Two. Okay, so number three, H. Thank you. Right. So we have gunboat, which we make our escape on. Four. Can he not use the...
Halt!
Oh no, we don't want that. So who can use the machine gun then? Wait a minute, let's see if it can show us here. I don't want... God, machine gun, where are you? Be just a driver, can it? Apparently so. You gotta go as it's meeting time. No worries, dude. No worries. She'll catch you in a little bit, no doubt. You have yourself a good one.
Halt! Halt!
as I get myself reacquainted. Okay. That fucker there. Oh man. Okay. So how are we gonna do this? For.
Halt!
Wow, not even far enough. Got an idea. Or do I? Where's there's a driver at the moment. Driver's in there. Here's my idea, okay? Driver back into the tank. Okay. So the other two guys are still over there. Good. Run the Green Beret into that building. Because then he brings the others down, right? Move you back down to here. Right, one. Lovely, right. Well, that worked. That it did indeed work. That's taken up another two units. But the question is, how do we blow the shit out of here? Do we just go up to the door, plant an explosive there, and then run like fuck? Because I have a feeling that might be it. So, if that's the case, who has got the explosives? It's this man, but we will have to go over and pick up the things from up here. That's fine, we can do that. So Take of a time, yes. Progress, yes. Considering how many we've killed so far, I think this is a good idea to take it this way. Right, three. Actually, you guys stay there. Let's reload that. How am I supposed to get over there then to get those? No, then. Can I use the gunboat to fire? I mean, using the gunboat to fire might be a good plan. See if that works, shall we? Because if we can use the gunboat to just fire on them, that'd be even better, wouldn't it? Because they're getting reinforcements. Because he's now stuck in there until I can take him out. So he can't use the gunboat, but we can keep those two over there. Nobody else with a knife, is there? Fuck. Right, okay, let's restart from here then. Five is in the gunboat, right, okay, so let's do that. Because difference. Those two have bloody rifles up there, so they have a longer range. If I had a sniper, I could take those two out, but I don't, unfortunately. That did look like the way to go, right? So T. We'll leave other guys over there as a sort of mini base of operations where we can go. But we do have options now then. It's just a motorbike. Well, if I can take out these three. Or these four. The idea was sound, it was just, yeah. John, hello. How you doing, man? You're doing well, mate.
Hi.
Bollocks, bollocks. Get the hell about me. Yeah, I'm not terrible. I've certainly been a lot worse. Yeah, this is a yeah. That's the sort of game this is, yeah. Walking across the field getting shot by Germans simulator. But yeah, it's a very, very sort of very methodical type of game. Well, it's Commandos, you know. Don't look at the penises. Don't look at the penises. But I think I've got the right idea. Did you enjoy it, or was it a pain in the backside to you? Because currently, it's been a bit of a pain to me. I'm trying to get a proper foothold into here, because basically what I need to do is next I need to get... I haven't, no. Because I next need to get over, right, from there to here, because that's where some of our stuff is, and we need to get to there. Does that any good? Tactical game that was really good. I've heard Shadow Tactics is really good as well. Maybe if I can get to here, scoot round, kill him. Scoot round, kill him, and we can make our way to it. We'll try that. At least you remember it being really good. I mean, this is just so brutally tough. But there's nothing you can do to actually lower it and make it easier on yourself, you know. The problem is the reinforcements that I kill up the top there, they just replace them. But I can't stop from getting replaced. Up you go, up you go. Right. At least that the second file is slightly different. Right. Let me see. Turned around, didn't he? Pretty sure I just lost my hand, yeah. Bollocks! I call shenanigans and bollocks on that, I'm afraid. See what I mean about it being brutal, though? How are you? How big is your eyesight? I'm gonna get this bit. Who is Alan? Well, he is a Nazi general. Alan.
Alarm! Halt!
What I should be doing is getting the fuck out of there after I've killed him off, ain't I? Yeah, weirdly that, weren't it? It's almost like they knew exactly where I was. I don't walk up.
Alarm! Alarm! Ein Verletzter!
I've really got... See, this is how brutal this is. I get one of theirs, and if I die, one of my members dies, that's it. And I've been on this for an hour. But yeah, what have you been up to? What have you been playing? Have you been playing Tears of the Kingdom? I know that's a silly question to ask, but... Fair enough. If he doesn't see me, I can go after him, go after them, until, and then I can go up that top one before they.
Halt!
Come on, stop it. Good point, well made save. was him. Good point to save it. Morning, Flossie. How you doing? Slowly but surely. How are you? You're doing good here, just chugging through making stickers. Nice. Right. Save.
Alarm! Alarm!
Now I've got to try and get him. Yeah, the sort of the spring before the summer springs into gear. Yes. Hello, thank you for the raid. How you doing? Afternoon, Ant. How you doing? Ah, no, stop it. Stop it.
Ein Verletzter! Alarm! Alarm!
How goes, dude?
Alarm! Alarm!
I'm gonna have to try and get him next. I want to try and kill them off, but one over three. Good. Spent the day doing pretty much all on San Andreas. Yeah, I'm not bad, thank you, man. I've made progress. I've killed some more people, but this bugger is being Yeah, Alan's causing grief. I didn't save it there, did I? Alan's causing a lot of grief, but you know, we have killed people, we have killed things. Kill him rather than kill. Oh, great, now the Green Beret can't actually take any of them. So I'm going to have to get my other guys over here. You stay there then, right? Because then I can actually get him healed up. Be a good idea. Right, now. So, number three, you come to me. Hopefully it's not number bloody five which has the health. It is, isn't it? Bollocks. I'm gonna have to get my driver over there now as well. Where are you going, boatman? Right. Five. Four. Yeah, you can get in there as well. And number two, you can come down here, but wait there. Right, good. You're going to stay there until I tell you. Progress though, we have progress. We have gotten. We have got. To. The parachute with our stuff. But there's only certain ones that can actually use it. Beans of joy! It's only taken us about an hour and a quarter. Right, five. Yeah, oh shoot. Try some in a second. No, I don't risk it for a biscuit. No, not this time. I'll risk it against the three up there. You know, try and kill them off. Okay, so white. None of my provisions working for these two then. Oh, has he been captured? Fuck. Oh, bollocks. I captured them. I wonder. I wonder if it was those bastards over there. Let's go pick up number two then and go round to get him. We'll take this little gobshite out once we pick up our stuff. And the three that are wandering around will take him out too. Oh, that was a bit of an asshole. bastard. We've got one of our cows captured. There's a cricket here and it's been very loud, making it hard to hear you even in the headset. Smack it. Now this guy, no, he does have a gun, that's good. And he has a knife too. No, you stay there. I want two to come out. That little bastard either way. No. Prone, thank you. Got a bit of an idea. Bad idea. No worries, John, you lurk away, mate. You do what you need to do. Well, looks like we're not going to finish this mission this stream. Alan. See if I can take this bugger out. And we'll go pick up the other guys, get our other bits, and then we'll see.
Hush! Where is that?
Wolfenstein's pretty authentic, yeah. Let's copy Wolfenstein. Where is an alarm over there? We got the sniper rifle. Ho ho ho. To them. Time to reach out and touch people from very far away. Yes. Yes, indeed. Let's copy these. At least a couple of these. At least to get him. No, stop moving that far. That's not where you want to go. Right. Please give me more ammo for him. Dude, I need you out of the way. And now you have the machine gun. Good, 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 right. Okay. Right. Again, progress has been made, so happy with that, which is just not enough. I just wish I had more ammo than this. Fuck. Be there, aren't I? Okay, 25 minutes to try and get him out of there. Blow the HQ up. What I'm going to have to try and do is separate them into little groups. To get them closer somehow without them seeing us. That driver gone.
Halt!
Oh, for fuck's sake. Move over here. Five. Right, three. Five. Okay, that's fine. Right, good. Okay. We got out of that one. Maybe we didn't quite get out of that one. Wait for the next train to go by. No, not that way.
Hey.
Idiot Jed. Thank you. Right.
Halt!
We can do this. We can do this. Gotta wait for these buggers to go by now. Because it's those three. If I can get rid of those three, then we can go up and get my guy out of there. Move up to there. 5. This lag does not help. So how do I get a prisoner out then? Oh, thank you, Flossie. Click on a prison door to spring the prisoner, okay. Over there. 5. Nah, no worries. No worries. You know I'll be back tonight. I didn't kill him off. Sure I did, hang on. I'm sure I killed them off. See you later. I'll probably still be on this mission by then. Freaks. Sorry about that. Mum just randomly pops up to tell me stuff and show me bits. Even though she still knows I stream. Like that. Still give him. Now he's done, right, okay, now save. Okay, no, where are you going? Oh, wait. Pity I couldn't get the tank bit over there to shoot some of these down. To cause an alarm, innit? Oh, wait a minute. W? Was it W? No, it wasn't W, was it? It was... Q. Yeah. Lovely. I'll take that as a win. Hell. No worries, dude. Thank you so much for being here. You free. Onto the boat. Green beret. I knew the Green Beret wouldn't do it. I fucking knew it. It's like, why do you not do simple things like when I tell you to climb into shit, you know? It'd be very, very easy, wouldn't it? Right, so 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, right, okay. I know it's 4:05. Did it. Mission complete. Only 16. Get this ready to go, and then we'll call it.
In May 1941, Allied troops are expelled from Crete, while Liverpool and other British ports are heavily attacked by air raids. The need to make Hitler think of an imminent invasion of Norway is greater than ever.
Well, at least we got that one done.
Your mission will be to destroy a radar station near the airfield
yeah, Hurdler.
This will blind
August,
coastal defenses
maybe.
And give the occupation army a good reason to worry.
You'll approach the complex from the south. Knock down the radar station and escape in the auto gyro near the antenna. Access to the top section can only be gained by means of the cable car or by climbing the rocky wall to the east. There's an internal telephone system in the bottom section of the complex. You can use it to attract the attention of the guards. We suspect that some of the southern accesses to the station may be mined. Study the routes of enemy patrols and mind your step. I want that radar down, officer, and I want you all back alive. Good luck.
And thank you. Right, so it's only 2. Okay, so let's save the game. Go right, that's where we'll call it then. So I'll be back tonight 10 p.m. for some more of this. Have yourselves a wonderful afternoon. I shall see you later. You take care, and I'll see you then. Bye bye.